Yo, what's up, guys? Quick update for Sandbox. As you can see, we are breaking down right now because Bitcoin is also breaking down to about 45K in the last couple of hours. And for Sandbox, still the same targets, guys. We have still this huge support around 4.65-ish. We have a lot of support right here at this point. And then if we are breaking below the support in the next couple of hours, then watch out that this is not a big fake out like we saw it, for example, right here. This was a huge short trap, and then we saw the squeeze again in about 12 hours of about 21%. That's why you want to wait until we are getting a confirmation, guys, until we are getting a confirmed breakdown. And if we are closing, I think I would say 2 or 3 4-hour candles between $4.60 to about $4.40 right here in this range, then the possibility is very high that we are breaking down. And like I already said, guys, if we are breaking down, then the next target for Sandbox would be actually at approximately $4.10. This is what I would be looking out for right now. And I think this will only happen, like I already told you guys, if Bitcoin is also breaking down, let's say to about 42 or 44K, I would expect a breakdown from Sandbox also. And my next target would be at approximately $4.10, guys, because as you can see, this area around $4.10 from the past price action, we have a lot of support actually right here. And I do think that we will see most likely a retest of this area around $4.10. And this is where you want just to take the opportunity and accumulate, guys. This is just my opinion, of course, not financial advice. But I would say if Sandbox is already down about 52% or 50% from the top, I would just buy and accumulate and dollar cost average on the way down, guys, and then again sell if you are getting some strong price action over the next months on the way up. You can just easy make, I would say, 90 to 100 to about 150% in a couple of months. I would say this is definitely realistic, guys. And I don't know where you can make so easy money. Of course, like I said, it can also, I can also be wrong, but for me, if I think about investing right now into Sandbox over the long term, for me, in my opinion, there's definitely way more upside potential than downside potential at this moment. And like I said, I would just invest right now and wait until we are seeing some strong price action again on Sandbox. And then I will just take out partial profits on the way up, like I'm always doing it, guys. Of course, I will not take out everything if you are seeing another run-up on Sandbox. But like I said, partial size, I will take out some profits and then wait until we are seeing a crash again. And then I will just again dollar cost average with the money that I took on the way up, guys. And that's how you want to do it, guys. You can't time the market perfectly, of course, but you have to do your best and just, like I said, dollar cost average and try to sell on the way up a little bit. Always that you are that in these kind of situations you have cash and you can buy if you want to. And yeah, otherwise, if you are able to hold this support, guys, around $4.65, and if you are seeing a huge bounce from here, then the next target would be still this resistance around $5.60, guys. You can see it right here. It's very clear. Sandbox is still respecting this resistance around $5.60, actually. And you have definitely to expect a lot of selling pressure coming in right here. But like I said, if you are seeing a bounce, I think we will see most likely for the next couple of weeks still some price action in this box right here between $4.65 to about $5.70, guys. This is still this same range for Sandbox I would be looking out for right now. And I think at this point, just a lot of people are currently accumulating, and that's why we are seeing some price consolidation and some sideways consolidation right here in the last couple of weeks on Sandbox. That was the quick update, guys. If you're enjoying these type of videos, please drop a like, subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions, just comment down below, and I hope I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.